Hi, Laura Conrad here. I am doing a little review on my Beaujou ponytail wig. I'm actually listing her for sale. I love her, but I have some projects going on, so I have to recoup some funds, and I'm going to be selling quite a few of my wigs, and she's one of them. I'm sad, but I'm excited for the person who gets her because she is an extra small. She fits my head amazing, and you guys know, most of you know, I have a tiny head. And she fits so good. Slavic hair. She's got her the you know what they're called, baby hairs cut in her. And she's an auburn color and kind of an auburn brown with beautiful highlights in her. She does have some lace left on her that you can cut, quite a bit of lace that you can cut. Her pieces do not have the ear tabs, so it's best if you have hair to blend, but I wore without hair to blend and nobody ever would have known it was a wig. If you just pulled it down, you can tuck some back here, but you just pull these around your sideburns and you keep that down and you don't have to have hair to blend and nobody's gonna know that you have a wig on. So she's got just incredible hair lines and part lines. Really, really beautiful soft hair. It's medium density. It's like the perfect density for a ponytail wig. I wouldn't want it more dense than this, but it's like you have a really beautiful full head of hair. So that's what she looks like on. Let me show you inside. This right here mimics having scar tape on. So it, if you have really dark hair, you might still want to put scar tape on, but you don't necessarily need it the way this is done. Here's the extra lace right here. All this is extra that could be cut back further if you want it cut back more. And along here, this whole section right here is how far the lace is cut, how close the lace is cut, I guess I should say. So there's pretty good piece of lace still left in there that for you to cut. She is sewn in the circle, if you can see that. Two combs at the bottom. There's nothing at the ear tabs, but you could apply, you could sew, and even before I send it out, I can sew in some clips for you. It does have the strap in the back. She comes with her original box. I paid a little over $2,300 for her. So I'm gonna figure out, I've worn her about four times out. I just have too many wigs. And she's not getting worn. She's just sitting there and she's too pretty for that. So I will sell her, you know, around 2000. I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna do that yet. You're welcome to make me an offer on her. So that's it. I forgot her name. I'll put it in the comments, but I do have some pictures of her. I have her original listing photos and all that kind of stuff. Oh, she's so soft. She's so pretty. So, all right, that's my Beaujou for sale. If there's others that you've been wanting of mine, I know there are people who have been requesting certain wigs and like, when are you going to sell that? Just ask me. I'm going to be selling quite a few of them. So just reach out and we'll figure it out. I do have a return policy. It's on my website, themainspot.net, M-A-N-E, spot.net, 3-day return policy. And, you know, it like all the other wig companies, the return policy, I inspect it, I can see you've done no changes to it, then I'll refund you full, minus if I had paid any PayPal fees, you know. That's automatically taken out on my side when we do goods and services. So, and then you have to pay for shipping back. That's it. But you can do a return so you're not stuck with a wig that doesn't fit you or something like that. So, all right, that's all I had to say on that. I hope you guys are doing great and reach out with any questions at any time. All right, bye.